revolutions from Boston to Paris to Istanbul and permeated the highest echelons of science, business, and the arts. George Herbert Walker Bush swears the oath of office and becomes President of the United States. Millions are watching, but there's one thing that they do not see. The Bible that Bush holds is filled with mysterious signs and symbols, known only to the members of a secretive society. Same Bible that George Washington used for his oath 200 years earlier. The Bible's pages are encoded with Masonic hieroglyphics, the secret alphabet of the world's oldest and most powerful social and spiritual order. An order whose roster of the rich and powerful has included Franklin Delano Roosevelt, Sir Winston Churchill, and England's King Edward VIII. Today, the Venerable Brotherhood includes women and men, blacks and whites, ministers, Muslims, and rabbis. It has a membership as rich and diverse as actor Michael Richards, better known as Cosmo Kramer on Seinfeld, country music megastar Brad Paisley, and the Reverend Al Sharpton.
Heart and core of all these secret societies lurks the Kabbalah. It is a method of encoding information through a system of mathematics and numbers. These people that belong to the secret societies never dared to write down in any language what they knew, what it was that they were guarding, because then someone could steal it and then the secret would be out. So they took this knowledge and they made it occult through a system of encoding encryption, one of which is mathematics, numbers. Another is architecture. Everybody wonder, why do they have a fraternal organization called the Freemasons? Aren't those the guys that build walls? You bet they do. But every wall they build contains the secrets that have been kept and maintained throughout the ages, and it's encoded in the architecture and in the measurements of the buildings and in the mathematical formulas used to derive the geometry, the shape, the length and breadth and height of rooms, all encoded.
invisible and unsuspecting.
In almost every mysterious and controversial event, from Jack the Ripper to the assassination of John F. Kennedy, you can, if you look hard enough, find Masonic involvement.